Top five reasons to watch Impastor. I'd say Michael Rosenbaum is awesome in this role, and he's a lot of fun to watch.
The thrills. It's always like, I don't know what's going to happen next.
You got some guy who doesn't know anything about religion giving sermons.
Holy spirit.
It combines so many different elements flawlessly. It's really satisfying.
And then you never know what brooch I'm going to wear. Dora's brooch collection is off the hook. Like, how could you miss an episode?